Now that you are in control of both portals, this next test could take a very, very long time. If you become lightheaded from thirst, feel free to pass out. An intubation associate will be dispatched to revive you with peptic salve and adrenaline. Part of a previously mentioned required test protocol, we can no longer lie to you. When the testing is over, you will be missed.